I look at his body language. I mean, he just runs back calmly. He understands that they will have to play for 40 minutes to win the game.
Montayunas bricks it, and Essek with the rebound.
Montayunas is capable of shooting the three, so if you leave him open, he's going to take some of the 3 points.
Peasants gets to the gauntlet. Here's Essek. Short little jumper, and that ball was going down, and right now...
there's some miscommunication because of
that is a good call. That was over the cylinder, and it was on the way down. Watch.
I think this is a live ball.
I think it was coming through. That's definitely out. Yeah.
They can play it. It doesn't matter. But it's a good observation right there that the ball was inside of the rim.
Yeah.
Because in international competition, if the ball hits the rim, it's a live ball. You can play it. You can dip it out. You can do whatever.
Vasilauskas has come in for Lithuania. And right now, it's